He wants to bury you. He wants to humiliate you. He wants to prove to the whole world that it was nothing but some kind of a freak the first time out.
Rocky, his whole life was a million to one shot. But he's about to show the world he's one in a million.
Yo, what up? It's your man Optimus from the Downsyde crew. Welcome to the first installment of Flipper Fridays. We're going to be getting YouTube links and flipping those into beats for you. So if you've got any ideas of anything off YouTube you'd like us to flip, could be anything at all, some weird ass instrument, we're going to try and flip it into a beat. I'm going to be doing the first one. I've chosen Rocky 2. I'm
going to fight this guy hard like I've done before. That was beautiful.
Rocky 2. The story continues.
Drums nice and simple, nice and fat. Alright, I found that piano chop. As you can see, the beat's pretty simple. I'm just flipping this Rocky beat. I've laid in a beat at about 138 BPM, so it's like half double time speed. I've just grabbed this piano.
And when I get it to it, gotta get a better type of sediment. We're better than ahead of him, we're ready for development. The gentleman is sick, relevant as shit. Not irrelevant, developing the kids. We adapt with the rats in the back, with the fact at a max of the rack. Ready to crack in your Mac with the act in the back. We react to the fact that we're lapped to the mat. And we're back to reclaim these raps. So we're saying it's dangerous, ill.
Dangerous, ill.
It's what makes it real. Spit so much in the mic, it's stainless steel. And the mic will be monsters driving your bonkers. Prime on a rhyme, and I'm hop on the stumper. We'll be gone sometime in the yonder, but now we'll be back here to rise and conquer. When I think about another day gone by, not a minute of the day, I'm not making a rhyme. Did it from the outback back to the metro. Then we gotta let go. Did it from the get go. El Questro, gifted life. Land of the Giants, we did it right. Downsyde of the different vibes. So don't you ever think that the ship will die.